Hello, everyone. Well, it's Friday night, and I'm extremely exhausted, but also extremely proud of myself. I started today at a bit of a disadvantage. I should have been in Portland last night, but I ended up stopping in Oakland due to tiredness and other things, and weather as well. However, I covered the remainder of Oregon and nearly all of Washington State today. There are some double backs to get to various charging stations, but I figure that I did at least 410 miles today. Somewhere between 400 and 420. I'm going to say 410. I hit pretty much every rapid charger on the West Coast Electric Highway for I-5 in Oregon and also in Washington as well. Only had one case where I couldn't charge at first. That was in Centralia. Had to call AeroVironment and they reset the rapid charger and it worked fine. So, go AeroVironment. Looks like the monthly payment plans are working out to keep the stations mostly functional, with one or two exceptions. So, I was going to try to go to Bellingham tonight to meet, I apologize if I pronounce your name wrong, Tyrell, near Bellingham, but starting to literally hit a wall, or, well, metaphorically hit a wall. I figured I should stop in Burlington before I literally hit a wall. So, got a room last minute on Priceline. Reasonable. So, I'm going to spend the night here and try to cover the remaining 100 miles or so into Vancouver tomorrow. Do the border crossing when I have more spoons available to seem less like I'm crazy or, you know, whatever. Well, I am crazy for doing this trip, but you know, the type of crazy that they'll let into Canada. So, yeah, really exhausted, but happy with what I was able to do today. I will say that the Leaf performed much better in Washington than it did in South Oregon, partially because Washington believes in putting lights on parts of I-5, so especially the really dangerous curves. So you're less likely to literally hit the wall. So, heavy rain around Seattle, and also, gosh, I think it was around Fife as well, didn't help, but still managed to get there in one piece and not one big flat piece. So, signing off tonight. Going to try to get up at 8 tomorrow, see what happens. Hopefully I'll meet Tyrell, and then on to Vancouver. See you tomorrow.